It's probably easier to do like this, right? I still don't have any idea how to... Oh well. This way should be... Rapid Fountain. Okay. Fruits of Autumn HQ. Where was that? Oh. Okay. That's close. In fact, it's this one, right? Yep. Ah, you are doing wonderful. You therefore should have quelled the threat of two Autumn Strikes. You have our deepest thanks. May we continue to preserve the harmony in this world too. Hmm. Oh, hey, level up! If I remember correctly, is down here. Interesting how quickly you actually memorize the place despite how large it is. Welcome back! I see retrieving the data went off without a hitch. Hmm. Great job! Hopefully that will stop Tukos from moving around. He's a great scout when he isn't a reckless elder. He shouldn't be down over some lame mistake. Anyway, take this reward. I hope to see you around for future endeavors or quality time. Ooh. Nice blade. Which means... This equipment has a color! Okay, anyway. I can just do this, can't I? At least I think this is where we're supposed to go. Yep. Ah, finally! Another seeker visiting my humble establishment. Are you the one with the new supplies? Hmm. About time. That Mr. Lumsword promised me those ingredients hours ago. Makes me wonder why we even pay fancy paper pushers like him for just doing some calls anyway. Next time, I might just contact those doing the real work myself. Anyway, I'll send him a confirmation about the job. You better go back to him and get your reward. The marketplace it is. Teleport! Are a bit high level, especially that one. Level 6 and we don't end up there, of course. Okay, circuits. I do have 1 point. I might save up for that one. Defense might be a good idea too. No, I'll save up. I really want the HP regen. Let's see if there's any other quest to... Nope. Okay. So that leaves... Yeah, I might as well mark it. What we see. That one doesn't really say what it is. So yeah, I've gotten out most of the ways out. Let's see, first back to Badway 3. What level are we now? 7. Okay, we're doing fine, probably. Can I go this way? Oh, it's actually closed. Huh. Yes, I can go that way. Funny, I was sure there had been another... Oh, yes, there is another way, it's just... marked differently for some reason. Let's see. So I should try to get all of the special abilities? Something like that? Like one for each branch? Okay, this isn't so bad. How about this only this here? Pathway gate! Not like I can actually... I can on the other side. It's around that point. Yeah, fair enough. I'll come back later for that. But how easy it is to use different abilities? Like, I already have one of the special skills. That's this one. But I don't know how visibly. How easy it will be to switch once I have multiple. Oh, that's cute. Lost? Oh, wait then. I hope we don't get lost over around here. Ah, over there! Since we have to head northwest to reach Bergen Trail. I hope it's not too far. Oh, we'll have to log out sooner or later, you see. Oh, don't worry. I'll stay until you beat up that Mr. Grasshopper. And please don't hurry too much because of me. We have to make sure you're well trained, no? Alright then, Shepard T. Right. We have been playing for a long while already. Anyway, I suppose there is still time for you to face that duel. Come on, Leah. And probably go the other way. Oh, upgrade the version of this one, so. Of all things, I died from water. To be quick and careful when using a block, touch, or while you're shooting. Maybe you have this. Interesting. Well, let's try that out. So, equipment. No, no equipment. Seconds. Supposed to press and no. Alright, it's okay, I think that's how it is. It's not exactly what I thought it would be. Let's try in a more open area, I guess. Yeah, that's certainly different from this. That's a pretty nice one. Level up. Nice. Okay, let's actually heal up now. Okay, so if I understand correctly, yeah, I should be able to get there from off-road too. Interesting. I'll have to make sure to do that next. For now, this is pathway 5, right? No, at the observatory. And there's a landmark. That's nice. Oh, that cow looks... Amiros. It's certainly a place that rewards exploration. Speaking of which, I'll check if I can enter later. First of all, yay, Food on Your Heart. That's an interesting name. I think that's as far as I can go. Yeah. Oh well. Was fun. To observe those who seek all elements is our duty. If you dare to seek our wisdom, then only what is broken can open this door. Interesting. Not exactly what I expected, but... I should be able to use... Yeah. So, this way I guess? Ow. there we go, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, I can imagine. Battle. Okay, I'm sure there has to be a... yep, there's that... That's probably a way to go across. Which means... that's gonna be a long pathway, isn't it? Well, first we need to find a way up anyway. Like this one. Not for much longer. Yay. We need to recover after that. Okay. Let's actually try to find... yes. If this doesn't actually... to what we're looking for, it's this way. Right? Yes. Item! Crucial. Wonder if that guy has something to say. Nope. And another secret passage! Hillcat Cave, huh? Doesn't seem to have... this sounds worrying. Well, they have to beat them, don't they? Thank you. ahorita. There we go. Not sure if that got does anything, but okay. Yeah, I guess that was just it. Just I gave with Hellcats. I guess it makes sense. This one is pathway 5, which means that one over there is probably pathway 6. Level up. We're leveling up fairly quickly now, huh? And another Vista Dust. Hey, you're not doing this to mess with me, are we? Wait, just... what do you mean by that? That's nice. Okay. Difficult question. I think I understand it now. Yep. Hey, there's the drone. Yay! Which leaves this one? Just a landmark. That should be fairly easy to do. Getting that thing, which means something. there's no way up from here. There has to be something.